They were tearing him apart like goddamn tweets. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after this and you better at it.
Hey.
I know something's out here.
What'd you find?
What's up? Hey there.
Nice and boring guard duty, the way it should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one. All the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Even money? We kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
But she has been quiet lately. Maybe she got wise that that was gonna help.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen her.
How's it going?
Shit, gotcha.
What's up? What's that?
Hey.
Something's out here. Oh, shit. Iron Mike.
How's it going?
Schizo. Son of a bitch.
Joe's got scars all around his head. Like they were trying to scalp him.
Raymond?
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave him in place.
Raymond?
Huh?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Rip, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it be.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer?
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio free orbit broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher knife.
Who's that?
What's up?
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
He'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing. Now,
there it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Here. I wanna talk to those men myself.
Well, it's just a waste of breathing.
Addie will take care of them.
Trying to get with them?
That did it.
What about the next one?
Just curious.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my way
out.
No, no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, there's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
Telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey. Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Boozer,
head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey, Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on.
That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said. She's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? Who's gonna get us killed? You said...
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think.
Working at the farewell.
You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
You can imagine.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I mean, I was teaching letters to a bunch of snot-nosed first graders, and I use the word teaching very loosely here. When this kid comes in late, he didn't look right. Sort of out of it. Next thing I know.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you, You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it!
Don't call me that!
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you!
You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the girl.
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me. So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix
Ricky
that
Ricky told
ago.
Me you stopped running for Tucker.
Oh, so what?
Sent that
you're
little girl here
Addie,
instead.
So now I
I'm sorry I lied to you
locks.
Before about doing runs for Tucker.
No, it's not
how long you
job.
Been drifting? You and Bill.
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear. We're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect
it. Go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Is this enough?
I don't know.
this enough?
That's all I got for now.
What do you want?
Nope.
Hey,
Hey.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
I mean, is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
I know you like hanging around with me, but... See you later.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
You're here to trade, right?
What can I get you? All right, I got you.
Move it.
Hey, you still there, buddy? If you're just gonna stand there. Hello? Earth to Deacon? Never buys anything worth shit.
Need something?
Hey there. That's it.
Ah, got it. Okay, see ya.
Oh, it's you.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
Hmm. Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. The place is gonna be crawling.
Hold on, I got it. Okay.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Dean, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Man down!
should work.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Door's locked. Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy. should be it.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you. You have no idea how badly you need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Oh, great.
In my classroom. I taught English, Shimalti in college to a bunch of...
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.